In the fourth minute, the Morocco team immediately scores the opening goal. In fact, he starts the game playing very well, and it is clear that the players are in good shape with a great desire to win. Hakim Ziyech has control of the ball, and with an incredible lob from outside the area, he beats the opposing goalkeeper, who can do nothing to save the Moroccan player's shot. Subscribe to the channel for more real-time news on the World Cup.